Latest news from Italy. Lava flow has resumed on Mount Etna. Attention, here's what to do during an eruption. Always check for updates from local authorities. If you are told to evacuate, do so immediately. Stay away from the volcano. Even if you think you are at a safe distance, eruptions can be unpredictable. Remember to use protective equipment such as respiratory masks, on the coast of Sicily, near the cities of Messina and Catania, the tallest active volcano in Europe continues to erupt. The lava flow, which began on February 8 from a crack formed on the southern slope of the crater of the Volcanova New Mount volcano, whose height is about 3,300 meters, resumed on February 24. In addition to the lava flow, a weak ash emission was also observed in the volcano. Volcanic activity on Etna did not have a negative impact on air travel and Catania International Airport.